Something new is coming to Lancaster, a new parking system featuring new parking meters.
Well, the new meters are going up in the downtown investment district. Here's News 8's Lancaster reporter Ann Shannon.
Julia Scheib enjoys visiting downtown Lancaster, but doesn't like running back and forth to feed the parking meter. She's looking forward to using the city's new parking meter system.
I want to know about this parking meter. How do they work? Are they digital or something?
But Julia isn't the only one with questions about the machines. There are now 20 of these high-tech units. Each uses a solar-powered battery and turns off when it's not being used. They take the place of about 150 old-fashioned ones.
We decided to put these in for more customer convenience. These will take credit cards, dollar notes, as well as coins, and eventually tokens and smart cards.
Thomas Matthews is the executive director of the Lancaster Parking Authority. He believes the new units, which cost about $12,000, will be money makers for the city.
You won't be able to come in and piggyback on someone else's time that just left and left time on the meter.
Right now, most of the meters are still wrapped in plastic.
We're testing all of them, making sure the batteries are all fully charged and that the units are totally functional before we turn them on.
The machines are easy to use. Motorists don't even have to keep running back to their car.
You can go to any machine in the city, put the ID number that's on the ticket into the machine and add time.
These new meter kiosks will even make life easier for the meter maids. They'll each carry along one of these phones. It'll indicate on the screen when a space is expired.
But even with the new machines, the meter maids will have the same old job. In Lancaster, Ann Shannon, News 8.
Well, the city is relining and numbering parking spaces as well by making each space a standard 20 feet. The city is adding about a half dozen spots.